I'm a We thank you, oh God, for our uncle celebrating his own glory. We thank you for everything. We cover this compound with your blood, oh God, coming against accident, confusion, in the name of Jesus. We give you glory and honor in Jesus' name.
Amen. Mr. Friday C. Rubble. And Mr. Friday C. Rubble, he is the able chairman of this week. Our father passed out since March 8th. And since that time, Mr. Friday C. Robert has been taking care of all activity of this program. Tonight, you are going to welcome us all on this all-important program.
You know, one thing I want to say, because every human being has their own barangara. So if you are having to tell your people, your children, the generation, tell them your barangara. So I will go in our barangara and tell the people that I will come back in a natural barangara. So all invitees that on a particular program tonight, I believe that Jehovah drive you through to this particular program. So I pray that Jehovah take control, especially at this program. For me, I love Jesus and Jesus love me. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Montalo. You know, didn't wear. They're going to win. I didn't wear. No way. I'm running up where to them, Lord. Yeah, you're dying, blood. I will run your day. Passage, absolute dying, No swat day at Twibris anyway, my lucky. Because on a beer, I buy a potinia. Does anyone know what our caliber? Potinia, no, Madame running. Come on, see your day. Pona, and I'm on that road. Pona, sake, on that case, I'll line up. Wake it up, what one new day? Your new day, I'll go on, occupy your tea. Yeah, I want my new one, your job, boy, wait. Mokafi, you don't do a well on your air. You can learn a great day. Say, Benson, you may see. You're not coming with your life, go on, come on your swatter. Put my new tractor. See what I'm doing. If you check it out, I'm wearing when working. Go blind in a sort of debris. And you're not going out. And watch your man. That's how I can run and bear us in your cribby. Yes, anyone in your cribby? There, yes, I'm a high bear you. I bought the new one. I bought both friends. Well, now, when you are knocking with God, well, I draw my day clear. When you're with God, boss, and you're well, watch my day, yo. I went there, yo. Now, from the cream of God, put my nose at all. When one can get out there, should we see an Asia Tamu, and then how? Now, put my nose at all in mighty Jesus' name. Now, put them all.
And here we have Mother Imbe Kula. For Chile and Pesto. Mother, you are right now. Last but not the least is an iron lady.
Yes.
A daughter from Quilimont District.
Yes.
Mother Elizabeth Joseph.
Yes.
Mother, say you are right now. And now we are moving to St. Louis. The hometown of our late father, Major Monte Khan. President, you are welcome. Now, you didn't feel that I don't know this
district, they are going to our town. We also have our district. We have administrative district in Bazon district. And the chairperson for the particular district, behind district, is Mr. Kantu. Mr. Kantu, you are right now. And this town is called Dweji Town. And the mother that born this man is the what? Father of the our grandmother. And the father tonight is also here. It's no one else but Mr. Ato Dweji. Mr. Ato Dweji. And all the group, all citizens for Dweji Town, you are all recognized. Tonight, we are in a special community. We've been here almost a month since the Daniel P. Dennis. He's a chairperson for the other two community. Mr. Johnson, you are recognized. You are recognized. And his wife, they came from the United States. We say we give a celebration. No man else but Sabajay. Sabajay and his team. You are welcome now. Sabajay. The next person here is Petit Dusu. Petit Dusu, you are welcome now. Petit Dusu. Okay, I'm also recognizing the city mayor. City mayor, you are welcome now. Yeah. And the beginning part, tonight is the chairman of the week. But I told you that this week, it started since the 8th of March. Since the 8th of March. And as they've been coming here, one of the key artists that have been coming here is here tonight. He's my niece. And he's called what? J. Irepe. Irepe and Steve, you are welcome. Then we have our own son. He is the son of our brother, who is a legend in the crown music. The son of Winston Peka. And he is commonly called Lebao Bebe. Our own son and brother, you are welcome. Then we also have an artist who is called Junior Mwandi. Junior Mwandi, you are recognized. We will celebrate the homegoing of our father. I just celebrate because he is 87. He died at age 87. Age 87. That's not on the wall, on the poster, age 87. So we want to recognize the sisters. The two biological sisters tonight want to recognize mother, his mother, Francis Giro, and mother, Susanna Son, who live in the Côte d'Ivoire, and she is also here with us tonight. You are recognized, mother? Also, we want to recognize our mother. We are entering, we have mother. The wife, one of the wives of our late father. I will be ungrateful and I will not complete the recognition where I don't recognize this lady tonight. It's our mother, it's our grandmother. In person of Mother Esther Wulajiro Jolo. The Jolo family. The father we have here tonight is no one else but Mr. Henry Jolo. Henry Jolo. And I say every one of you are special. In our dialect, we say when you are capable people, you can make people small. And this iron lady is a chief organizer. It's no one else but Mother Vittoria Vanni. And whenever you come back up, Madam Vittoria Vanni, you also hear what? Bette Zina. She also is a chair leader for the BIA Administrative District.
My name is Mr. William Aro Jolo Sr. William Roti Jolo was born onto the union of Kwebe Kela and Wobbly Dwoji on May 20, 1934 in Chinaniwen, currently Seniwen in Boston Statutory District, Grangeria County, Republic of Liberia. He lost his father at a very tender age and his mother remarried to Omenjiro Dose. When school were introduced into the interior part of the country, Liberia, he was one of the few pupils picked to attend in what is now To Memorial Institute or To Memorial Secondary School in To Town, Grangeria County, Liberia. He was forced to drop out of school because of lack of support and move back to Seniwen. As a young man, he took on the responsibility of helping his mother and caring for his younger siblings. In his effort to sustain himself and his siblings, he left Seniwen and went to Gbapa in Nima County and engaged in diamond mining. In 1956, when Lamco began mining operation in Yekipa, he became one of the few persons from Seniwen to work for Lamco as an apprentice Euclid operator. He stayed with Lamco briefly. Considering the imminent danger faced each day as Lamco employed up Mount Nima in the early days of Lamco operation, and bearing in mind as the only boy child to his mother, he left Lamco and went to Weswa in Lower Lofa County, now Bapolu County, to continue his mining operation. He was one of the few people who also introduced muddy cloth or clothes to cross-zone children. Traditional singers named a song after him to commemorate that Wulati brought Mampo cloth. In Kran, they can say Wulati Ja Mampo Jidia. All of those sites on you. We Ja, for Jidi de Ja, or not Jati and for Star, you want Louis Vuitton, you're a brand name for Jija here. Alongside you, you're just anyway, I don't wait out of the German point here. In 1971, he returned to Seniwen with a chainsaw and started community corporate rice farming. He served as chairman of the school committee and made sure Dor Elementary School benefited from the logging concession in Seniwen. They provided teachers, logistics, and maintenance of the school. The new Roti is enshrined in seeking the welfare of his people and the community at large. He was also a senior member of the Liberian Elder Council of Philadelphia in the USA. Mr. William Aro Jolo is survived by his wife, Mother Sarah G. Jolo, my mother, Mother Esther Jolo, she's here. His children, William Jolo Jr., Zian Jolo, Bagley Jolo, Noja Jolo, Helena Jolo, Afonso Jolo, Cynthia Jolo, Kafina Jolo, Ophelia Sene, Orola Son Royamon, Pierre, Son Kamonje Serafin, Son Constant, Son Jean-Claude, and his sisters, Annie Pedro Jolo Sene of Switzerland, Nino Kai Suzanne of Cote d'Ivoire, but presently in Labrador, and she's there with us tonight. And Anthony Francis Panty Jolo. Grandchildren, a lot of grandchildren. Ephraim Jolo, Faith Tupi Jolo, Prosper Yonsigan Jolo, Prosper D. Jolo, Small Zian, Azaya Jolo, Wawri Chami Jolo, William Jolo the second, Alex Jolo, Nota Jolo Jr., Zia Jolo, Talia Jolo, Clarence Felico Baga, the Gens family in Switzerland, Boye, Alfonso Jolo Jr., Aaron Jolo, Monica Jolo, and a lot of grandchildren. You got five great grand. You got Ephraim Jolo Jr., you got Ethan Jolo, you got Augustin Tor, you got Jenny Dennis, you got Charles Dennis Jr., and a host of relatives here in Liberia, the USA, Europe, and Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a short life story of Mr. William R. Jolo Sr., who passed on the 8th of March, 2021. In Jesus' name.
Assistant Secretary for Grandchildren Women and the Grandchildren Women coming get their tribute.
Oh,
No, what I yell at go on. I knew they meet you. Nah, I tell him when you go, I'm on the back. No, I meet you. I said, would that power help you? I thought with me, eh? I said, more.
God, I'm trying.
Why meeting me? Yeah, when you. I believe Grandi there meeting, eh? And tell Sonny. I believe Basson there meeting, eh? And second Sonny. Sonny, I think I am meeting you. The month back, I am on the air. I am meeting there for two. But I'm not going to be able to do it. So you know what I was on the street, boy. I'm about here. What you have to do? We are meeting. I agree with you. Then, here this way. What you have to do now? How much upload do I have to do? Well.
I'm not sure.
I'm not going to be able to do it. So where are you? I say I teach you. Yeah, I talk when you are. I'm not trying to get nobody. I'm not no one. I'm passing this way. Chill out, hold down. When I say it, hold down. I'm not going about this way. Hold on, if they wear the pass on, if I want, yeah, you need. Yeah, now they are for us. Are they more where? More near that. More where? You're more boy. You know, I'm on the road. You know, I buy my hair. Trying to get that no one. You know, buy more. I buy it. So mo try eh e so la o ma ti ale do mo we e so so bi ai district we mo ble gba so district we ni isa so wo nu ti ale do mo we na bo da meeting le ka mo ti akara yi a apo ka mo e ti e
e wo ro bi ai district
wo wa o e se bi le mo se dai na o ya po e mo we wu ai mo ni ro ina ba kre ba ti asire ke Mo nu no ba kre wati asere nu ba re na do mo wo.
Auna.
Be mo se nu o. Eh nu wa ni mo se nu o. Eh. Apo o gbo gra. Ma ina do gra so so asere mo ye. O be se yo ti se. Be mo se nu o. Eh nu wa ni 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 ase tata.
Tribute show. No, 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 Mr. Ali Jarry is the Vice President for Sosana.
From the great United States of America tonight and here to celebrate with us the homecoming of our late father, Mr. William Wulati Joe Sr. Secondly, I want to recognize our brother. Again, we are blessed tonight. And I was not telling our DJ here, we are not serious after a while. Change you and bring Lord DJ. Right. Apart from DJ Wale, we also have DJ Anthony Jr. For the great United States of America here tonight. So our local DJ, we are not serious and we are going to change you and replace you about DJ Jr. DJ Jr. again,
I think you will be astonished.
Welcome. Thank you, Ramadan. And you are welcome. 30 years. It is indeed worth celebrating. Because nowadays, for young people to reach 80 years, it's not an easy thing. So, on behalf of the Holy City R2 community, I firstly want to welcome all of you to this loving, peaceful, and friendly community. I want to say you are most welcome in our community, and we have come to celebrate with our brother, who is a part of the leadership of this community. And we want to say to the family that we are very sorry for the loss. I want to thank God for the life of our father who have just left us. His departure is not a time to cry, but a time to celebrate. So we have come to celebrate with the family and with the entire county of Bray, and we come as a community to express how deeply we are sorry for the loss, and we thank God for the life that he lived. With me here is a team of leaders. We have block leaders, we have elders, we have executives, we have youth leaders, and so on and so forth. So they are all here with you tonight to celebrate. So I want to say to you, how about from the community? So on behalf of the community, I want to say this is an envelope to you. I want to say sorry again. I will say, as you celebrate the homecoming of your father, I want to join you in doing so.
These are our permanent people in our community. If you see current branding arrow 2, it's because of Mr. David Dewey, Mr. Reeves, our black leader, Mr. Ta, member of the Elder Council, the youth chairman, Brother Trovati, my own sister, Sister Ophelia, and Sister Florence Shanti, all of our two community. My own sister there here is from Green Gida too, but they put in good position in the community. Thank you very much.
To us, to Sibeta with us, we say thank you, we say God bless you. Whatsoever financial assistance, prayers, and your time to spend with us, it will not be in vain. God will replenish it. People that travel from America here with us, we say you are welcome. We say thank you for coming. And to my own people, for sending when, since the thing happened, the news, we have been here, up and down. And I say thank you very much. You show unity. Unity is a key. Unity. If you have two or three, or united, anything you want to do will happen. And that's what we show today. It's not easy these days to have work where the talk is not pressing. People overlook it. Say, oh, the person dying in America, why are going to do down there? But here it is. The place is filled, it's packed because of us. And most especially, I want to say thank you to our sister, our mother, we call Mother Betty Zina, and Peter Banning, and most, we have so many, because of you, today the place is full with your friends. We don't know all of those people that came here, but they know you. And as president of Seniwen, I also add to them, if you are among your friends, anything happen to you, they will come. But if you hold it back, tomorrow, when you are in problem, or you have any happiness, you will not find anybody there. So let us move out, join those various organizations, extend our hand, whatsoever, anytime they call upon us. We are one people, the BI district, the Basson district. We are from there. No need we shy away. I don't know how and the Dwayne family, they have been with us. That's why we are in loss. You are always with us. So today we recognize that again, and we say thank you very much, Mr. Dwayne, and your wife. Even when you are not here, Lina is here. Alan Jeru, we say thank you. I know your brothers are not here, but if they were to be here, okay, I see getting around. I learned that they went to Jersey Town for burial. See, we say thank you for gracing this occasion, coming to our call to be with us at this time. Again, to the community chairman, we say thank you. Thank you for hosting us all this time, doing the waking for you. That's why people do. Only trees can see to all that continue this way keeping in peace. Thank you very much.
We just said it.
Yeah, yeah.
Say the mayor.
Who is the mayor for? The whole man. Yeah, yeah. The qualifier. They sure to be the poor. No man. Where are you? You told me the mayor is telling the team behind. The poor is no man.
No, say the mayor. I'm not Russian again, too.
I send here.
You have said on the man, you shout it. Lapa, then you leave me.
Now, not to show that I whole ground.
You have to tell the mayor what to do.
So right now, I say we see what they have about that our uncle and our sister's son.
And
now, people are now around the bar.
Daddy!
So you know what? So you know what? So you know what?
Mama, no, 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 no
Our for Aso Bada Yine. Look at that, we are so Aso Bada Yine. You are full square, I put no Bada Yine. Then the blood are rained, what are now, when I'm a group without ever heard, yeah, you do it. Then, we just want to say, to our friends who are here, who do not understand our craft. So, it's also good for us to let them know what is going on. The family you see here are the family from Woody Town. I am the grandchild.
Oh no! Now you,
Clergy Ome Dweji.
No, can't you tell me what you are talking
about? The Ome Dweji man,
Dweji,
is the one.
Oh, the coffee
is good. Oma kwa wawi.
Oh, the ring number what I wawi.
The wawi woman. Wawi woman. Are the worldly born is owners. So traditionally, the old man you see here was 86 years. Who died in 86. He's my first cousin.
Okay, I'm lying.
We are first cousins. So his children are my children.
Oh, you know what?
My own children and their children are second cousins.
The Wawri woman
was a lovely child of our grandfather.
Oh no, did I do grandma? I want boy, no boy, no boy. What did I not name me? So the idea, Wawri, to be here,
because she was born of the first wife of Ome Dweji.
Oh, Saitro, you know, Saitro. Thank you for your contribution.
So in those days, when the chiefs, when they are marrying their children,
for now you don't get to where
they marry their children to people who are in their own range. So the Ome called his sister. They prepare a special thing for her. They call it a kuruba in the Crown language. And then they will tow you for Dwejita all the way to Sending Way.
What your draw, boss, anyway?
That one was made special for her. Then we are the people who are bereaved.
I don't know who they care
about.
On what? Do you want them on what? Well, everyone, yeah, I'm on Tia, but just say, I'm on Margaret, yeah.
So for what we are waiting for, our children have told us that what we are doing now
is just a prelude.
The Dweji family now is being
doctor, you know, I'm a warrior, then you're not going to be a man.
I'm speaking
at Woody Town. I would have rather go there. I say, what will be? What will be?
That's how I come.
But I think you're here.
Major.
Oh, you know.
Yeah, so. In this being, I would like to now say,
I bet I'm over to see a red now. Yeah. Original. No more cream, most of our flour, most jagged, most of our seven head, most of the jagged, most of our bagu jagged, most of our trouble, most of our flour
jagged. Just to conclude with.
Don't conclude, don't go that way, huh? Why we work? What do we get, huh?
You know, when I went to America 4 times.
Oh, Each time
I went to America, the old man was visiting me every week.
Oh, my papa, we are one dead, my brother, when you're in the region of the
world. So
I said, not to know me. We saw not to know me.
That my wife, my friend I was stopping with, the wife was concerned. I said, but who is the old man?
Oh, man, I'm going to go on here. Oh,
you are always coming
to me. Tell me again, when mama told us, why did you go on the call with you on me, daddy?
I said, he's my closest relative in the Americas here.
Oh, daddy, you go on, daddy, you go on, don't want you, daddy, you go on, repose again, daddy, you go
on. So, you used to love family.
Oh, give me a family, yo. So, all doing that poor already, when you don't have to have a bag, okay, I get the deal.
So,
oh my, so ready for you to me.
What black?
Oh, yeah. When black men, well, I knew I was here. Ne pour payer pour bagaille ne avant que une famille a avant que il y a avia wo bia je wo bia lo de wi a
de mama
wo wo
ai ura ko adua e ne mama wo wo ne ti en lo ne de abra lo ne mo atro ya mu ti ayo
I
need
a
Mr. Doji Blalaja, theater, you know. Oh, Mom, can you move what I can in Baro? Pull up, pull in your debris, theater. What would you get? Say, okay, would you take Oji Badi? Obaya, Yanja, and I'll be coming in your name. Import with a million a guy. I know I force in it. Nay, Mr. Dwenny, and blood yet I know. And you know, now we are blood and mouth away that 20 are looking at you are. The other time? Why, now you're not glad at all. Pulling us up there. Hey, I never said anyway. Yeah, I was anyway, so there. That's why we bleed at 20 people. And now. I'm going to go to the house. 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 I'm going I intend to be brief.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Wale Senior. DJ Wale Senior. DJ Wale Senior.
Zanyo ke moga
no, 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 no,
Allah, Come on, you will.
Yosa Papi Aduiti. Yola, that is a sure woman, we are saying, do it. Papi Aduia, we are saying, so see ya. And you go, Bob Blada. Oh, Blavia, where is your Rua? Etia Munini. Tia Ma Blanoa, Tia Ma Blidba. That I can do it clipping, Papi, I do it clipping, and do it almost on scene. God bless and pass away from us. The Sejino, the Ganonia.
Wa 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 w Somebody,
Ne poyon so ye ne yon bon te jeje yes why kwa enyina we wa mokia ni akre we ti akane si ha we gimasi awi agara ichi ha we moti gaga digo kra gere se an gere wa wote na we ba ne mojo we nyina digo la ya po te yi enu abri ru aje aka onyo anyo ma wonu tawia woru nyiro gbawa yo en denu yo en banu a ni apre ye yo de diya po ma ye se dawo ni e wo jo o de diya de di jo ma po ma ni e se dawo ni e wo jo e bi e we han ti ai la ju mo ye ikri mo wa la jo mo yo ni ara ise isige we ru bre ene mo ru premia ro ni adu be wa da ne be ye premia nu yes e we wo ponua ni anyire we ye bi e we te ira jo ti ma go yi po mo sgo ma tro mo kre so akra jire be ke bi be ye ma tro ni yo mo wo se ni we yo abo ba ke mo ja ma tro ma tro de me yo ga se je ko ye pri mo ni e mo ja tro ran we mo e ma sa ye e di ma si ru ne ni abo ni e mo jo ba du nu ye mo jo ba du nu na po mo sgo ra o ma tro e wa jo ba ku ni aja po e ma o ma we mo e so pe ka nu a ne bo so ni abro e ni abro tu go na nya ne bre o ru abre na ni o wuru an ye wo abro akan we ne bo no so ni ai from where ne mo no si abre yo
yabo to bring on there. We are saying that in there, no crowd, we are no boy and more boy, no more dread, creep, 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 creep. No more dread, oh my job, our work, no bang, yeah, we're more things. No one, you know, but where what was here? No, what would we have boy and one dread? Am I in war? Mama Boem Wako Mama Boem Wako. Ah, we are. What would I give out? At here, Ben, you are.
Hello. We'll be right back.
And right now,
Paepa, 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 pa Thank you. Prophecy MC. Don't you be a problem. Okay, you know. Better say again. Who do you want? Must have got a play. Oh. That was a movie, man. That was a movie. That was a movie. That was a
thank you.
Yeah, no, yeah, this all. Sign up to the way, do I do?
Uncle Swift, one, and I will wait some. If I'm the new, dear, you are. If you have a great one, but we have the other one, eh, get nothing. If it's just a war,
I'm gonna make you mine. I'm not gonna lie. I'm on my way. I'm not going to do that. I'm gonna be a woman. when I swam the wind, that I got a glass at that down, you know, that I got a little bit of that way.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Come on. I'm away, I hope. I don't know that you're.